specifically calling for the genocide of Jews, does that constitute bullying or harassment?
If it is directed and severe or pervasive, it is harassment.
So the answer is yes.
It is a context-dependent decision, Congresswoman.
Does calling for the genocide of Jews violate Penn's code of conduct when it comes to bullying and harassment? Yes or no?
It can be harassment.
The answer is yes. Calling for the genocide of Jews does not constitute bullying and harassment?
I have not heard calling for the genocide for Jews on our campus.
But you've heard chants for Intifada.
I've heard chants, which can be anti-Semitic depending on the context.
Calling for the genocide of Jews violates Harvard Code of Conduct, correct?
Again, it depends on the context.